following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
Always very difficult to lose a player, you know, like a Sebastian Stalberg. We've been in this situation before with Torrey Mitchell and with Victor. But reality in the college game right now is when you have a junior that has a very good year, you run the risk of losing him, especially a free agent. You know, when teams have the ability to recruit them. So, you know, we were not shocked by this situation. I think Sebastian put a lot of time into the decision, where some might jump right at the first sign of the contract. I feel very good about his decision process. He utilized his family, his friends, his teammates here. It was pulling at him. It was not an easy decision for Sebs. We met for a long time, talked about the pros and cons of leaving now and what it would mean for him personally and for the team. And you know, bottom line is I would not hold him back. I have to support his decision, just provide him with as much information as possible. So, again, you can't replace him overnight. You know, it's a big hole to fill in our top two lines, and we're going to have somebody step up, whether it's an incoming player or a returning player to fill the void. I think that Victor, you know, tried to offer him both sides of the equation, like any brother would do. You know, pros and cons. I think that's what we all try to do, is just put all the information out on the table for him to be able to make an educated decision. And even when all that was out on the table, it was a really tough one for him. You know, he was, I think he went back and forth a lot. And but again, in the end, he was 100% confident in his decision. He felt he was ready to play. It was best for his development. As much as he'll miss it here, and as much as he'll miss his teammates, he had to do what he felt was right for him at this point in time in his career. And again, I think we all have to realize, these guys, when they start playing hockey at the age of 3 and 4, dream of playing in the National Hockey League. So I don't think we can fault a player. We sell it in recruiting, our program has developed National Hockey League players, not just NHL players, but great NHL players, some of the best. And we can't be shocked or disappointed when we help produce another one. So this is not a negative by any means. This is a real positive for our program. It's a real positive for Sebastian Stalberg and his family. I mean, if you think about how unique that is, you know, to have Victor and Sebastian come from Sweden to the University of Vermont and both sign NHL deals, not many student athletes can say that. And they're both committed to finishing their education whenever possible. So they're great young men. We're very proud of them. I think, as Alistair pointed out in the release, we've had 8 NHL contracts signed over the last 6 years. That's a special thing. You know, our guys have done a great job developing, and most of that is on their shoulders, and they've accomplished some great things.